Hi everyone! Today my main focus was to practice color mixing and calming my mind. I first roughly decided on a color palette and painted a couple of layers with gouache. Once the gouache was dry, I would move on to the colored pencils to create different textures and marks. I did not have a plan at this point. At the end, I added some acrylic inks just because I felt like it. Tearing off the tape is my favorite part, and this was yet another calming painting session.